are working developing news tonight on a serious accident in Fall River. A car and a motorcycle collided earlier today on President Avenue. An eyewitness says it happened when the motorcycle rider crossed into oncoming traffic. He hit a yellow car turning off of Belmont Street. The impact of the crash threw the victim down the street and onto the hood of another car.
I looked over and he was about 70, 80 feet up the block, and he had hit a car and rolled off. And I couldn't believe it.
The motorcycle rider was rushed to the hospital. There's no word yet on the extent of his injuries.